I got up on Christmas Day to see if Santa had eaten his cookies. There were crumbs up on the plate and there was something swimming in the nog. It seems a little bug had eaten all of Santa Claus' delicious cookies. He looked at me and winked its eye and gave a friendly little nod. It said, "I'm Jose, the Christmas cockroach. Jose, the Merry Christmas bug. Jose, the Christmas cockroach. Jose, I'm the bug you all love." My sister reached into her stockings for the present Santa Claus had left her. And much to her surprise, there was something crawling on her hand. She gave a shout and took it out, and there was something hanging from her fingers. But then he introduced himself, and now she finally understands. Jose, the Christmas cockroach. Jose, Merry Christmas bug. Jose, the Christmas cockroach. Jose, he's the bug we all love. My father took the carving knife and started to cut up the turkey. That's when I saw Jose run inside the bird. And when he came out, his little hands were filled with stuffing. He started to sing, and that's when everybody heard. They heard Jose, the Christmas cockroach. Jose, the Merry Christmas bug. Jose, the Christmas cockroach. Jose, he's the bug we all love. Later that day, I made a leftover turkey sandwich. With Dijonese and pepper jack, you know it didn't taste half bad. That's when I saw something sticking out of my sandwich. It was my friend Jose, but it was only half of Jose, the Christmas cockroach. Jose, the Merry Christmas bug. Jose, the Christmas cockroach.